Can you bring me the question?
Oh my god, I am a wholesome individual.
Who comes up with these questions? All right, have you ever dated a co-bartender for one night?
Like one night?
That's not dating.
Why did it say dating?
What is this called, like Ma San Al?
What? What? No, no, it says, have you ever dated a for one night
and regretted it?
How do you date them for one night?
Now flat.
You're racist.
There's no, just making out with
the Richmond.
I'd like Mike Mossan to field this question.
Hey, I felt right, wrong with the co-bartender. That is anything.
Heather's gonna ask the question first for me to answer.
This is the happiest I've ever seen Heather.
I'm a virgin.
Ah! He's a virgin now. Man whore is a virgin.
Here's the question. Is there a lot of sleeping around in the bartending community?
Oh, all right. Great.
So you're not talking about you. You're just saying in the community in general.
Now you're
Heather, let's ask a question.
What am I asking?
Is there a lot of
sleeping? Jake asks, is there a lot of sleeping around in the bartending community?
Okay. Is there a lot of sleeping around?
Jake asks.
Shit.
Wait for the good one.
Here comes the rumble.
That rumble got me.
Here comes the rumble.
Oh, God. All right. Okay. Jake asks. Is there a lot of sleeping around in the bar industry? Like, people that you work with or people that
absolutely.
You know?
Absolutely.
Do not. Straight to the point.
Do not. I fell in love with somebody that I worked with, but as a witness,
falling in love is a lot different than just having sex.
Exactly.
Or other things.
That's true.
I ended up having like a relationship with somebody that I met in the bar industry. So it could be good or it could be bad, but I do witness a whole lot of fraternization.
Fornicating.
I think those are just awful rumors.
Mike.
Uh-huh.
Just horrible awful rumors. They're not true.
I agree.
I've seen a lot. I haven't personally, but I've seen a lot.
Yeah,
of
like,
of course not. Because none of your friends are cool enough to work in the bar.
Oh my god, I'm
joking.
I mean, like, late night, like, you're working, like, on a Friday or Saturday, it's a lot of bumping around, there's a lot of, like, you have to, like, touch people and move, it's kind of like a sexual thing,
it
you
is
move
a
somebody around.
Situation.
So it's like, and most of the bartenders are attractive, because you're, like, bartenders in Richmond are mostly attractive, so,
absolutely.
Like, and the things that a lot of people wear, when you're bartending, you're trying to get more
tips. Boobies are out.
The girls are out, so it's like, when you touch somebody, it's a little more... it's a little more touching.
A lot of touching of the rear and the tots.
All right. Bart, did you want to add anything to that?
No, y'all covered it. Y'all covered just about everything on that subject.
Me and Bart have no idea what any of you guys are talking about.
No.
Oh, yeah, because y'all...
Because guys keep secrets.
So, in other words, if you want to get become a bartender, right?
Boom.
No!
Listen, I got way before I was born.
I mean, it's easy. If you're single, it's... Yeah.
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 If you're single, absolutely.
If you're single.
All right, so...
And even
next question. That was totally inappropriate.
No,
it's true.
It's so going on there.
That was true.
True.
This is actually pretty funny.
True.
No, this is really funny. And I've actually had to do this. Have you ever had to point out a customer's wardrobe malfunction?
Absolutely.
Booby
God.
Out.
Absolutely. Damn it.
Tell us your story.
Never the attractive
That's
person
the
either.
One
it's never the good looking person. It's never the good looking person.
It was. Hold on. No, it was actually one of my boys. Came in.
Sucks for you.
Three nights in a row wearing the exact same outfit. Three nights in a row.
Okay,
you can't really call that a wardrobe malfunction.
That is
a
huge malfunction.
That is a hygiene malfunction. Like,
true.
That is not
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
That is not okay.
I mean,
add that to the memoir.
Yeah.
Hygiene.
Yeah.
Can we all say it at one time?
One, two, three.
Hygiene! People! Come on!
Yeah.
Clean yourselves at least every other day. At least.
Every other day.
At least every other day.
We'll do that every other
day. At least every day.
Guys say every day, girls say every other day. It's cool.
Well, we do the Mexican show.
Yes.
I don't know what girls you guys deal with.
Girls do Mexican showers, we do.
We gotta clean the necessary
necessities.
But it's healthier for our hair.
It is. And that's. All right, moving on. I'm not gonna share any more of my secrets.
My hair is phenomenal.
Your hair is phenomenal.
Obvious.
All right.
Lately, I've been stuck imagining what I wanna do and what I really think. Time to blow.
This is morning light.
You guys said it, guys.
Yes, yes, yes.